was in the Crocodile Centre here in St Lucia today. Did see a different path. It's also the entrance. Walking now into the display area, and you can see this big artificial croc that I've maybe had before here. What a big thing. His name is Kesla. The skeleton of the crocodile. Long teeth. This line is not a crocodile. There's a line on there. Sounds like the area that I stand in. The crocodile spike in the sun here, so as we get some warmth. They're quite big, about 2.5–3 meters. About it. Big one, very dangerous. Quite a big crocodile here, lady crocodiles, maybe. And lay eggs soon. Can do some sound maybe. But they're watching. Be careful. It's a juvenile trove crocodile. There's also somebody in here. As you can see, it's quite dangerous to ride with a wheelchair around here. The crocodile might catch you and chug up for lunch or dinner. So be careful if you've got a wheelchair. These are 3 to 5 year old crocodiles. They're also sunbathing this morning. It's quite cold, 12 to 10 degrees this morning, so open their beak to get some fresh air. That's quite a big crocodile.